Nick Bustad? Okay.
Second tour with the Coyotes for Nick is he's the first shooter for Arizona.
Score! Oh, yeah, nice move.
Wow, that is absolutely dirty. And when you're 6'6", come in with that amount of speed, that big.
Wow.
He just gets around the corner on
Schmid. A newbie, Jesper Bratt. He'll be one of them.
Monster game here tonight at the Rock.
Yeah, he had a pair of goals.
Also an assist. He comes in on Vemelka. Stop by Vemelka.
Like a book.
Whoa, I read him like a book.
What a save.
That was.
Brad had a breakaway earlier in this hockey game. Vemelka, perfect read, sprawls out, makes himself big. It's that left pad.
Who we got?
So Nick Schmaltz.
Nick Schmaltz. If he scores, Coyotes win.
As he skates it in, what does he have?
Oh, yeah! Two big points.
Opening night into the win column in come-from-behind fashion. 4-3, they win it.
And are they juiced up? What a character win. From Vemelka all the way out. What a hockey game. Special teams. And how about Nick Schmaltz? 0 pulse, no panic. Beats me clean, glove side.
Oh yeah, he fooled his glove side. Put it almost, you put it almost literally top shelf.
Tied the game on the power play and gets the game winner in the shootout.
First opening night win on road since 2015, 4-1 at LA Kings.
Against the Kings.
So it's been 8 years, but it finally got it done.
Coming up next, Todd Tyson and I will join Todd Walsh. We'll bring you all of the analysis, highlights, and reactions from the Coyotes locker room during the Coyotes postgame show. What a night at the Rock. Final score, Coyotes 4, Devils 3. It is...